access, bitch.
Hey, can you just hold it for a second, please? Boss, you got a visitor. Oh, yeah? That's who it is. Okay. Sorry about that. I didn't know who you were. I won't make that mistake again. Justin here.
Hey, what's cracking? So what you think about all this? Shit, we looking good, right? Look, this is our business. You feel me? You put the bread down. Shit, you the owner. I'm the manager. Franklin Clinton, dog. And that over there is my old-ass homie, Chop. Shit, he don't get around too much no more. Man, everybody I asked about setting this thing up, they all pointed straight at you. A genuine, real reputable. Now me? Shit, I'm a hustler that made it big. Big house, nice cars, a family, and everything. But damn, man. I miss getting these fucking hands dirty. And from what I hear, you ain't got that problem. You run your own shit, and I like that. Hey, look, come walk with me. I want to show you something. Down the streets, I know real good, because that's where I'm from. But now I work with rich folk who got rich folk problems and no fucking idea how to deal with them. You know, like the kid might stole a car, or they might owe money to the wrong fucking people, or their wife might be screwing the tennis coach. But guess what? My homies can help them with all that. Now this here, this is your office. I'm gonna get all these jobs for us, and they gonna show up on this computer right here. It'll be small fry at first, but one big client, man. One A-list name, and we straight.
Hey, that's our hacker right there, Imani. And she works up on the operation floor where all the high-tech shit at. Oh, shit.
Hey, Imani.
Man, these kids, man.
Knock, knock, my politically incorrect racial epithets. What that shit do?
What are you doing here, Lamar?
Nah, the question is, what are you doing here? Is that who you bringing in with you? Why you didn't tell me? I'm the one who called that pimp. Put him up on everything, dawg. And you motherfuckers got the nerve to cut me out? Well, I got two words for y'all. Finders, motherfucking feet. That's right, I'm gonna sue y'all ass. Matter of fact, I'm gonna blast y'all asses out on Snapmatic with my phone.
Man, hold on, dog. Man, I was gonna look out for you. Chill out, all right? Shit, I got something here. Dog, come on.
Nah, put that shit away. I'm part of San Andreas' budding cannabis scene. I remember this dude when he was broke as fuck. Could barely get a motherfucking coach seat. Now all of a sudden, eating grapes in the cockpit with the captain. Look at you. And you, I ain't even finna go in on your dog ass, cause you know what's happening, but I ain't tripping. Cause now... Damn, I feel old.
Tell me about it. You get going on those jobs, I'm gonna go work on this big client for us, all right?
Wait. You mean big client like Tony McTony? Come on, man, tell me you got Tony McTony. Aw, see if Tony McTony will post my weed on his page, man. You got me, Frank? Come on, man.
Whatever I got going, man, you got going, so I'm gonna look out for you. Hey, I'll be in my office. You keep doing what you're doing.
Man, he be lying like a motherfucker. Anyway, though, now look at you. You feel like somebody now, huh? You OG now. Your nuts is almost big as mine, but they won't be. Not at all.
Hey, what's up? I got you on this communicator thing, and I can see what your ass doing on the screen. So no creepy shit, all right? Now, like I said before, I'm a hustler who made it. I got in with a crew of dudes with some real experience. They taught me how to operate on a serious level. No more hood shit for me, you know what I'm saying? That's why we got a setup like this. Hey, look, click on the security contract page and check that shit out.
opportunity.
Good work out there.